Hey guys, it's Sunday. I feel like I haven't filmed or talked to you guys in like forever. It's been like 2 days since I posted a video. But anyways, it's Sunday, so I'm gonna head into Walgreens, do my usual routine as far as walking in, showing you guys products, what coupons we have as far as manufacturer coupons. Some are digital, then we have instant value coupons, which are store coupons, and we can stack those, as well as what items are giving back points. So I'm gonna go ahead and walk around, show you guys that. If you are new to my channel and this is the first Sunday video that you are watching as a walk around in Walgreens, in the description of these videos you will always see a link. This link is going to take you to a Google document that has a breakdown of each specific deal. So for example, the Crest deal will tell you how much you're going to buy, what coupons you're going to use, what you're going to redeem, and then what amount of points you're going to get back. That way you guys can watch the video, see like the visuals of it, but then once you're in the store, you have something to look back to, so you don't have to try to rewatch my video while you're actually in the store. So just go to the description. It's a Google document. You can click on it, you can print it, you can't edit, but of course once you print it out, you can just scribble in whatever adjustments you need to make for yourself or comments or whatever. I know that has been very helpful to other people, so if you haven't checked it out, guys, definitely check it out. Just scroll down a little bit. It's going to be a link, and then just click on it. It'll take you right to it. So with that being said, I'm going to go into Walgreens. I'll show you guys the products, and we have actually really good amount of stuff this week with digitals too. And then we have the 30% off, the 20% off, the spend 40 or spend 30, get $12 back in points, all of those. So make sure you clip them. I will be doing scenarios. Actually, before I jump into the deals, I do want to mention that I'm doing a little giveaway. It's a $10 giveaway. It'll be through Cash App or PayPal. All you have to do is join Ibotta, which is that, it looks like that logo on the iPhone. You want to use this code here because it will specifically be linked to my account, so we'll be like on a team, and then you're gonna scan and redeem your first receipt. Ibotta will automatically tell me that you already did those requirements and you're automatically gonna be entered into the $10 giveaway. This will only have 10 participants, so you have a 1 out of 10 chance of winning the $10, so it's not gonna be like a crazy amount of people joining. Okay, so now onto the deals. For the first one, it's going to be the Colgate. You're going to be looking for the ones that are 3 for $12 and you get 5,000 points back. So what you want to do is pick up 3 of them, and that's going to be a total of $12. Then we have a digital coupon that takes $5 off of 3, so then you're going to be left with an out-of-pocket of $7. You're going to receive 5,000 points back, which is equivalent to $5, which leaves your final cost $2 for 3 of them, 66 cents a piece. The Rimmel London this week is 40% off on select items. As you can see, they are marked down. So we do have an IVC, which is a store coupon that takes $2 off of 1. And we also have manufacturer coupons that takes $3 off. So for the ones that are the products that are less than $5 a piece, the IVC is very likely to go down because it's not going to give you overage. But the ones that I got were these ones right here. There's the it's the eyeshadow palettes. It's $5.09, takes $3 off from the manufacturer coupon, $2 off from the IVC. You're left with 9 cents out of pocket for that palette. The Crunch and the Butterfinger this week is 39 cents a piece. Mine are tagged incorrectly here, but if you buy 2 of them, your total is going to be 78 cents. Then we have a manufacturer coupon that takes 50 cents off of 2. So then you're going to pay 28 cents out of pocket, which makes each one of them just 14 cents a piece. The Purex is $1.98, both the crystals and the regular detergent. We do have 1 digital, so it's going to automatically apply for a dollar off of 1, making each one just 98 cents. The bad thing about this one is that you literally can only get 1 at 99 cents unless you have your family members' accounts. You can do it on different accounts. If you have Peely's, you can use those, and then there are manufacturer coupons coming out next week. So if your fairy has them now, you can use them, and then they're going to be good for this Purex at $1.98 a piece.
For this specific scenario, what you want to do, it's going to be an all digital one. So what you want to do is pick up the mouthwash. It is the smaller one. It was, I believe it's the 500 milliliters on this one. Then you want to pick up the Oral-B toothbrush and the Crest 3D White. You want to make sure all of them are the $2.99 ones. My store is not tagged, so I had to do a little bit of research to make sure I'm getting the right ones. You buy three of them at $2.99. That's going to be $8.97. You're going to use all those digital coupons that I showed in the beginning, which is going to take $3 off. You're left to pay $5.97, but you're going to receive a register reward of $7. You can also do the exact same thing on just the toothpaste, because the toothpaste does have a paper coupon that came out in this Sunday paper, which takes off a dollar off of one. So it's going to be the exact same thing, just all three toothpaste instead of the mouthwash and the toothbrush. For the Scott, we have two different coupons available. So we have a 50-cent coupon, and then we have a $1 coupon. So depending on what you guys have, your price will either be $2.75 or $3.25 per pack, which is normally five. So basically you just pick up one of them. We have a store coupon that takes $1.25 off, and then this is where you use whatever manufacturer coupon you have. You're left just to pay the $3.25 or the $2.75 if you have that $1 off coupon. These next deals are just repeats of last week, but I want to make sure that you guys still know that you are able to get them. So the L'Oreal LV, they're still two for $8. You use your $2 store coupon, which is the IVC, and then there's a $3 manufacturer coupon on two of them. So then it comes out to be a total of $3 for two, making each one just $1.50. The Nivea is still buy one, get one 50% off. It's $8.49. And then when you purchase two of them, you get 5,000 points back. So they both come out to be about $4 a piece. Then we have the Moneymakers on the Comfort 3s. I believe this IP is no longer available when you go to the BIC website. But if you guys still have them handy, they're still buy one, get one 50% off. Use two. $2 off of one coupon, and then you're going to receive 4,000 points back. I'm not going too much into detail into these ones just because I've already repeated them plenty of times. And if you don't know what the exact details are, I will put them in the breakdown. Then we have the specific women's razors. The Soleil is a little bit more expensive than the Silky Touch, but again, you buy one and get one 50% off. For the Soleil, we have a $3 off of one coupon, and then for the Silky Touch, we have a $2 off of one. These are both internet printables, which you can find the link in the description of this video. Again, the exact numeral breakdown for the BIC razors is going to be in the description where the link is to the Google document. So those are really good deals, because on the cheaper ones, it's a money maker, and on the other ones, they're super cheap, and I actually like the Soleil, so really good deal on those razors.
Alright guys, so that's it for this week as far as the deals that I have to share with you guys. Just shortly after this video, I'll be posting another one for the spend 10, get 15% off. Just because if you guys don't know, your lower coupons are going to attach first. So if you have the 10% and the 30%, which is what I have, that 10% is going to attach first. So I'll show you a quick scenario just to like be able to use it, get some free items, but get it out the way. So the next scenario you go to do, the 30% off will come off. As usual guys, drop any questions. Sundays are definitely the days I'm able to get back to you guys the quickest. Once we get into the week, I lag a little bit because I do have other responsibilities. So definitely drop questions now. Subscribe if you guys like this content, because I really post a lot of scenarios that you guys can do. And I mean, just let me know any type of feedback or what you want to see.